Says you're live.
It says we're live.
They don't know. They don't know. They should be in here. I'm dead. Okay, this is number 27, Dylan?
It is 27.
27. Hit that PayPal button, people. I'm getting tired of this shit. Going broke. Oh, I just got a notification on YouTube. We're live. Okay, this is a tune, a little known tune called I Let a Song Go Out of My Heart. Man, it looks like 15 people wrote it. The only name I know is Duke Ellington. All right. I Let a Song Go Out of My Heart by Duke Ellington.
Thank you.
Does he have to do anything?
No, we're good.
Okay. All right, so we're going to play, I don't know what I want to play. Let's see, how about, save that for last. I don't know, how about, thank you. Great tune by, I think that's Johnny Mandel, from the movie The Sandpiper. Elizabeth Taylor, I don't know, Richard Burton in that? Can't remember. She's like a hippie and she's raising a kid like, you know, she's a painter. Who knows? One of those movies. Okay. So, PayPal. We all chipped in. We all took a loan out so we could keep doing it. No, it's pretty good. Okay, here's some Charlie Parker stuff.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mike Javier DeMonte on drums. And we have, I need another Spanish name quick. Dylan Dennis. No, that's, that Dennis DeManis? I can't think of a middle name for him. Jimmy Tito Puente on guitar. Oh, Dylan Cachow. Taylor, here we go, okay. I love that shit. Hey, you know, there's a little-known guitar player. He's long gone. A guy named Bolasete. Live at the Monterey Jazz Festival. It's one of the greatest albums you ever hear. Okay, now what?
Hey, Jimmy, did you hear, is there like a phone or something playing this music back on delay?
No, I don't hear it.
When I'm solo, I hear like something.
No, I have the I have the notification for YouTube, but I didn't hit it.
All right.
So maybe it's on somebody else's phone. One of you guys in the audience. All right, that's enough of that. Okay. Want to go home? No. I don't want to go home. Okay. Thad Jones, Child is Born. That last tune was called, what is the name of that last, that samba tune?
Samba de Ofe?
I think so, yeah.
Sweet Happy Life. Thank you.
Anthropology. Boy, Bird went nuts with these two. Anthropology, ornithology, bite me apology. Well, I could go on and on. I don't want to get banned from YouTube. I already got banned from Facebook. Okay. Anthropology.
Thank you.
You know, I worked with a lot of guitar players in my time. And Bucky Pizzarelli, rest in peace. Man, he was very professional about, I mean, if he was playing for 500 people, 1,000 people, or five people, he dressed up, suit and tie, and he was it always had to be a set list. You know, we want to do this and that, what key, and, you know, you had to have a meeting, you know. And the funny thing is that when we got on the stage, we never played the set list. Here's one of his favorite tunes to play is Stomping at the Savoy.
Thank you.
Okay, we got time for one more tune. Dylan Taylor on bass, Mike DeMonte on drums, Miles Davis is doing sound, and this tune is ancient. It's older than dirt. It's called Gone with the Wind. I don't think it has anything to do with the movie.
Really?
I'm not sure. No. I don't know.
Thank you.
That's it. Donate as much as you can. Be careful with the virus. It's going to take a long time for the music business to come back from its death. But it will be there. It'll come back. So have some patience. Live music will come back in a little while. Not a little while. Be a while. Just donate as much as you can. We'll see you next week. Same time, same station. Mike Damani, Dylan Taylor.